Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Drop the gun! Get on the floor, now! Hand behind your head! Do it!
Go.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Don't move! Pierce. Aiden.
I already told you, man. You ain't never gonna find it until it's stuck between your shoulder blades.
Yeah, get in there.
I got 20 minutes of rec time, motherfucker.
Suck it up.
Jordy, I'm inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch. Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Thank you.
jobs with this automation shit. Keely said his paycheck took a hit too.
Blows, man. This totally blows.
If I remember right, this guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. It makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
Quinn doesn't want to take any chances.
Oh, shit, man. How do I get in on that? Oh, bullshit.
It was like blood, man. This ain't right. I don't buy that shit either. Somebody set up an execution.
Change of plans.
Oh, man.
Our prisoner transferred was a bust, so your plan B.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy talking.
You got it.
Hello. Now, I didn't get you off the roof. Before they kill him. That's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck, basement. They're in the basement.
A little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
There earlier. I'll go take a look. Huh! Lost him. Find him. Let's go.
Give it up, shithead! You don't have a chance! Come to you! Get back in cover!
I'm taking
this- sure he's over there! Where the hell is my backup? I didn't sign up for this! You're open! Stay down! I'm in trouble here!
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the stadium? Doing a deal without cutting us in?
Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect to cut through.
No! I told you already. Where's the deal? You got called, man.
Double fuck that, prick.
Stop lying. We warned you before. I think we won't leave you for dead, too.
You made a mess on yourself! Ha!
You don't have a chance!
Look out! Shots
you're in
fired.
A line of fire!
I think I got a plan. He's not firing back.
Come on!
I'm in on his side.
Move!
Jesus, no!
Move! Do you really want to go
watch
home
your
with a body bag? Move in
I
on the side!
Him.
Go!
I got him!
Doesn't have to be like that. Shut up!
Man down! Man down!
Doesn't have to be like this.
Shut him off!
Do you really want to go home in a body bag? I'm taking the fire!
I'm almost there.
Ha!
You're making this worse on yourself.
Got shots fired at my location!
Move!
You're in a line of fire!
Move!
Heads down!
Oh my God!
I need backup, now!
Ah!
Get back in cover!
Yeah, that's right. You dodged it. I'll be right there.
How'd you get inside, man?
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Mm. Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
Years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male, Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
Shortly. Yeah. units. We'll have another look around. He can't be far.
About a second hacker, someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows.
Unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
Hey, look out. Is he out of control?
It was for a reason.
This quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
Ridiculous. He looks ridiculous.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien!
Makes sense, yeah?
Damien, what are you doing? Played me. That son of a bitch played me and I let him. What's he doing at Nikki's? No, he won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Find the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down. Guys, I'm coming.
Six years old.
It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
That's not how it works!
You don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nikki! Where are you? Nikki!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she's dead.
This isn't how I wanted it.
But this is where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki. Stop overthinking, Aiden. I'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki. Alright, that's bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! Alright, get to the next station. Go! Go! Need help here!
John. We'll catch up.
Jax. You're safe now. All right? You're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Hey! Hello, sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
Yeah, it's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great, thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble. Let's go.
See you soon.
Southbound train arriving shortly.
Tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
Hey.
How can I help? What are you looking for?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly.
Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine. Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
This is ridiculous.
the beeping noise.
I got nothing here.
Go and get him! Find that fucking killer!
He's hitting us!
Here!
Doctor says my leg will never recover. I'll need a brace for life. Eventually a wheelchair. Those bastards crippled me. They wanted to scare me away. Make me flee to Bermuda and start over. What could be so fucking precious? So secret and dangerous. That they would cripple a man because he glanced at it. They haven't scared me. They've lit a fire under me.
Nothing. The computer. They can hack the cameras through the computer. Robert. Nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden.
You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know.
That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out.
Fuck, man, what do I do?
Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
You think you can turn it?
Coming?
Don't fuck with me, Aiden. Wasn't I clear?
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
Jamie knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.